why we don't walk on the grass. I guess, I mean, the way I understand it started was Walt used to hand the keys to every driver. They'd come to his office, which is in the glass corner of the shop down there, and he'd give them the keys. Then the trucks were always parked on the south lot across the street waiting for the new drivers. Well, they'd proceed to leave his office and cut over the hill on the grass there instead of walking to the drive, and they wore a path in the grass. And so I can remember Walt, the last thing he'd say to a new driver after he told him to take care of the truck and run it like it was your own, and then he'd tell him to stay off the grass as they walked over to get their truck. And so I'm guessing that's where it came from. I don't know where the stay off the grass thing came from. We've had picnics across the street on the grass. I don't know where it all came from, but that would be my guess if I had to guess.